right time after time after time. This man has been doing it for donkey's years, and there ain't none better, is there, Claire?
No, none better than this guy. I certainly think if you want a couple of lessons in parking, Russ Swift is the guy to take them from. He's coming round again, the gap is even smaller, and of course he parks beautifully. This little doing things that you wouldn't imagine. He's out of the car. Everybody, Russ Swift out of the car. Let's give him a round of applause. Round of applause for the grandstand. Fantastic display of stunt driving. Everyone's swapping down cars now. I think we're going to see some action with these ramps, track, and possibly a little two-wheel action, not of the motorbike variety.
Russ Swift is famous for being able to drive entire race circuits on two wheels. Now, whether he's going to do it on the infield section, or whether he's going to go around the oval, or whether he's just going to whip out along the main straight, we've yet to see.
But so tell us what he's going to do.
He might take out the marching band. And he's got the mini up on two wheels. Oh, no, and he's down. That was Andrea Russ Swift manoeuvre. Yeah, a bit of a hangover on this morning. So he's backing up. He's going to have another go. Not a guy to be beaten, this one. So he's going to take a little mini and fire it off at this ramp. Going to try and put this car now onto two wheels. There he goes, onto two wheels. And oh, it's not a very good day for Russ Swift, isn't it, ladies and gentlemen? He's not going to be much luck here. Let's see if we can help him along the way. Let's give him a big cheer. All the kids up in the grandstand, we can see you up there. So let's give everyone a big cheer. Let's try and get this car up onto the two wheels. As the marching band comes down behind me, it is pure power tour. And there he is, he's on two wheels, but only for a moment. Perhaps the banking is not really helping him. I think he's going to call that one a day. He's going to try and do something else.
A woman who's getting more excited than Russ Swift is in his own right, Claire Fennell, talking about what goes on track. Things that you should not be doing on Her Majesty's Highway in your own roadcast. Don't forget, if you are a resident of this part of the world, you're going to get a royal visit on the 28th of June, because the Queen and Prince Philip are going to be making a visit here to Rockingham to formally open the UK's latest race circuit. It's a bit of a rarity to be able to do that, and a world-class one at the same time.
Now, Chris, if we wanted some rubber laid down on this track, this is certainly the way to do it. He's now in the Evo. The millions have been pulled out of the way, and Russ Swift is executing some beautiful turns, and we've seen some donuts here on the start finish straight. I think the F3 managers want to be watching this. What tyres you going for, boys? Is it slicks or is it wet? Oh, and he just misses the pit wall by an inch and a half. And he's doing some beautiful donuts for the equipment right up in the grandstand there. There we go, locking up the front wheels and just pivoting that car round. He's really making a mess of this nice new tarmac. The team are out there just collecting the mini-sized ramps now, and I think that's possibly the Evo-sized ramps going out. He's just spinning the car round on the banking, moving down to the first corner, show the crowds down there. And turn one, another beautiful example of donuts.
Claire, stop eating the microphone. Calm down. It's a car on two wheels. He manages to get his car tyres to go further than yours. Take it easy.
He's certainly not too fat, but he is definitely putting on a fantastic display for the crowds.
I still think at some point this year, Claire ought to sit in the Russ Swift display.
No, Claire doesn't want to sit in the Russ Swift display.
It is an experience, believe me. I've been doing it at Silverstone, and it is something to savour.
There are dodgy deals being done dirt cheap as we speak.
Yes. So, Russ will continue this amazing display out on the track. We have the marching band ready as well for the start line ceremony for F3. We'll come to Formula 3 in a moment. John, if I may, because we have a few moments of vague quiet, just do a couple of